When we took out Cynthia, she triggered something, some contingency plan by Weyland-Yutani. Now Esther's seeing gravity and power distortions under the surface of LV-895. You're going back into the ruins to find the source.
Secure for flip and burn. We'll be pulling 6 Gs in 3, 2, 1, mark.
Fire team, we need to locate the anomaly. I got Esther and Doc Honecker on the line for assist.
I just speak into this. Okay. Hello.
The gravity distortions are increasing. I recommend haste.
Remember?
A synthetic. Perhaps I can recover its final directives.
Another swarm from behind!
She perished. Cynthia had her forces scan carvings throughout the complex.
What for? Can you read?
Not without the trend preservation to begin from.
Gear.
Drop a LiDAR scanner for S. She can work on a translation later.
Ammo drop here.
Aid kits here.
Patching up.
Aid kits here.
there is a commonality. A sequence shared with the first set.
Motion in the walls! Scanner must have pissed him off somehow.
A moment, please.
Hold while she works!
Sentry set up.
Door.
Clearly, Weyland-Yutani studied this complex for years. Long before you arrived, Doctor.
We're on a clock. Move out.
Sergeant. It is possible Cynthia's interest in these carvings is related to the anomaly.
Fire team, scan the carvings, fast, and be ready for bugs.
No correlations. Perhaps another set.
I knew it! Pissed off the Xenos!
Station ready.
How long did the company know about this place? Is this why they built Paula Station?
That would suggest Weyland-Yutani has studied these ruins for over 2 decades. There is a magnetic anomaly nearby. Might you investigate?
Fine, last one. Then we focus on the big anomaly. Fire team.
Those jars.
I have logged a number of characters. We still require a key to translate them.
The jars. That's what the pathogen came stored in. The experiments we ran, the mutations, all from those. But there's so few, and empty. Where are the rest? Aesthetic shift. A personal area? Or a working site? Maybe?
Xeno spinners, keep moving!
Somebody take the gear.
Ambush. Esther, what are the big, intestinal tracts?
Insufficient data to speculate.
It's alien. We can't make any assumptions. The far platform. There's Weyland equipment around it.
He's been nipples down!
catching up.
The door head's sealed. Check the Wayland shit.
You.
I bet Cynthia did it.
Ammo drop here.
Sentry deployed.
Wayland Yutani has interfaced with a non-human instrumentality.
It could control the doors.
Sentry deployed.
Fire team, rig a connection for Esther.
Accessing the Wayland Yutani translation matrix. There is a remarkable amount of data. Stand by.
Stronger. Let's see what Cynthia left for us to deal with.
Rearming.
Cynthia's notes contain a term for the builders of this facility. Wayland Yutani referred to them as... I believe Dr. Honecker finds my conclusions... distressing. Perhaps I have made an error.
I don't know what we found under...